What is up, YouTube? It's your boy T-Dog here. Back at it again with another video. This video actually isn't planned. I'm actually on my way to Motonosity's mini meet. As some of y'all know who's been following me for a while, I live in Houston, and if you follow Motonosity, which you should, he is temporarily in Houston as his family moves. So I guess he wanted to hold like a mini meet, at least one, before he eventually leaves Houston. It was one of those short notice things. I didn't even know about it until my friend messaged me about it, because he got an email, I guess, from his email subscription thing or whatever. So he told me about it. That was like an hour and a half ago. I was just in the middle of eating dinner too. So I finished my dinner, you know, grabbed my stuff, and told them I would meet them at a certain spot up north where I live. I'm gonna meet Motonosity for the first time in my life. And I will see y'all there. Bye. What's up, man?
What?
Yeah, I filled up before I came here. That's why it took so long. Yeah, man. So, dog?
Good?
Yeah.
So, who's following?
I was gonna say, like, y'all know the way?
A few moments later.
Met up my guys. Hopefully it won't take too long, because it's only for a few hours. It's already started by now. In case you're wondering, my boy in front is riding his Z1000, Kawasaki Z1000. And the one right in front of me, my boy Mario, who's riding, I believe it's a V-Rod, if I'm not mistaken. Nice open highway, more or less. No traffic. It'll be about 20 minutes before we get there, so I'll see y'all when we get there. Hey, we're almost there. We're pulling up here in a little bit. Yeah. Up. There he is. Was that? Oh. We are fitting a ride out with Motonosity leading the way, I believe, even though he doesn't really know this area that well. Probably get a picture with him later, because why not? This is what's up. This is such a cool surprise, I'm not gonna lie. All these little bikes. chill. I didn't even realize that was an interceptor. Wow, nice. Got Grom gang out here, dual sport gang. Bringing up the rear, me and my boy Mario and his V-Rod, and then we got my friend Z1000, there's an R1 here, that Honda Interceptor, bunch of Groms, there's a Yamaha, I think it's a WR250F, it's one of the Yamaha dual sports, and then of course most of the monosities, Street Fighter R3. Oh, and there's an FZ09 here too. There were some other bikes, but before we rode out, they had to leave. So this is the most random meetup, like one of the most famous motovloggers in the world. And I met him, and I'm riding in a small group with him, like two or three hours ago. I didn't even know this was going on. This is awesome. Oh, it was so humid the whole ride up here. And then at the meet, it was so humid, but now the air is very noticeably getting cool. Ah, this feels nice. This is what's up. Oh, we're going up to the Woodlands. It's all the way up north. I'm so far from home right now. On a random on a random meetup. Woo! God, where are we going? We're going this way.
I'm having a hard time keeping up with everybody.
It's all good. You'll get there eventually. Bunch of hooligans, these people. It's fine. It feels good.
nasty. Well, I realized that I'm like, shit, I'm the boss out of the street. Fuck.
Like, I'm just sitting here, like, throttling in the red line, and then you're like, damn.
I was chilling.
So I was trying to have fun. I was trying to.
Yeah, I'm
sorry, bro.
Nice meeting you, dude.
Yeah, you too. Yeah, thanks for coming out.
I learned about this like an hour and a half before I left the house. I was like,
I gave 3 hours notice. I was like, I don't think anyone's gonna show up. This is awesome.
Yeah.
12 seconds later.
All right. That was a sweet little ride. Sweet little me too. I got the inside scoop. I got the inside scoop of where Morinosity's going. It's gonna be lit. The future of his videos is gonna be lit. Seriously though, that was pretty cool. He's a cool dude. There wasn't a lot of us, mostly because it was such short notice. Yeah, we got some loud ass bikes. I'm not, no lie. But yeah, that was cool. That was a cool meet. But anyways, yeah, stay tuned. Stay tuned, guys, for more videos in the near future. And thanks for watching this one. If you like what you saw, hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe, you know. Go ahead and comment, share, all that stuff if you want to. And I'll see you all in the next one. Peace.
Some of the things we expect with summer.